Welcome to the Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. It's Game 7 of the Western Conference Finals between the Houston Rockets and the Minnesota Timberwolves. Thanks for joining us today, along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. It's the best two words in sports, Game 7. Nothing more exciting for fans, especially when the winner gets a chance to go to the NBA Finals, Jeff.
You can't win it if you're not in it. And to be in the finals, you've got to win this critical game. And it will always come down to role players and little things. I'm interested to see who steps forward.
Teague against Hall. Gets inside. Nice penetration now to the basket. Teague's attempt off the glass won't go. To Wiggins. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Gibson's trying for low post position. Capella, the rebound. To Paul. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Nice fake. Makes the defense look sensational block, and he hangs on to it. To Gibson. Trying to work it down low. Sloppy pass intercepted by Anderson. Nice inside pass. Harden fires from downtown all alone. He gets it to go. Beautiful pass. Gibson's looking to get free off the screen. Ball knocked out of his hands. He loses control of it. Oops, gets hit in the head with that pass. Oh, great hustle as he looks for the save. Strong at the rim, and it's still their ball. Great play.
That's bad basketball. Good effort, bad basketball. Good hustle, but the play is to save the ball toward your basket, not your opponent's.
Anthony Towns for two. That's good. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
You don't want to make a living taking contested two-point jump shots, but here it worked out because of superior concentration.
Ball. Oh. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. They've got to get this off in a hurry. To Paul. Fires the three with two left on the 24. The defense switches. Defense, 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 to Wiggins. Defense, defense, defense. Fires for three from the corner. Knocks it down for three despite all the defensive pressure.
That's efficient offense generating a corner three-point make.
Oh, quick adjustment. Now he gives it up. Harden against Wiggins. To Paul. No holes there. Working off the screen. Quick rebound by Anthony Towns. He's among the league leaders in rebounding this season. Sets up the J nicely with the step back. Can't convert on his first shot of the night. Ariza, Paul's looking to do damage in the paint. Harden against Wiggins. Harden for two, lets it go. Oh, nice rebound by Anthony Towns. Ten seconds now on the 24. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Wiggins finds the wide open look for three. Right. Nice move into the paint. Adjusts. And Taj Gibson with a strong rebound. Teague to the basket. Flips it up off the glass. Oh, what a pass from Jeff Teague. And a timeout called here late in the opening period.
Just like the running game in football, you want to establish your post game in basketball right off the bat. Here, getting the ball into the low post, attacking the basket, and scoring at the rim.
Going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. Hall against Rose. Gordon, quick release for three. And Eric Gordon with a nice look from downtown. He's averaging 16 points per game this season.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
At the rim. Ball hits the backboard, but it's out of bounds now. The Rockets get the inbound in here.
I got ball.
To Capella. Oh, excellent screen. Gordon against Crawford. Goes to the goal. He rattles it in.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble and then finishes right at the basket.
Crawford. And he curls in to the basket. Misses at the rim. So the first quarter comes to an end. Houston's up by three. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. Second quarter set to begin. No one comes out strong here to begin the first. What do you expect now, Jeff?
Well, both teams have to look for some sort of consistency. No consistency in their play. Up and down first quarter, both teams close, but not well played.
Gordon. Not a lot of time for a shot here. And they come up with a turnover. Oh, what a play!
How do you exploit a team best? In transition, you attack the rim. You give yourself a chance to get to the free throw line. That's a mentality that will carry over to the second half.
To Crawford. Oh, he beats the defender. In the paint, nice touch, banks it home.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
To Nene. There's the pick. Gordon on the drive. Lots of room there. Misses the three. James Harden's one for two from beyond the arc.
That's just not getting it done defensively. If you want to win in close games, you've got to eliminate open jump shots.
Trying to take it all the way. He tries to step back. Harden misfires again. Crawford.
Curls.
curling in to the rim, gets it to go. Jamal Crawford's 2-for-3 from the field. And Houston calls a timeout. Quite simply, the defense just not getting it done. They need to talk it over.
The coach could see the run was impacting the game. A solid timeout to break the momentum.
In the matchups right now, both coaches trying to make some changes. Hall against Teague.
Hey, watch the screen left.
Ball comes loose and they turn it over. 4 minutes gone by in the second. Houston's down by 5. Looking for low post position. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Adjusting on the shot. Excellent position for the rebound by Nene. To Gordon. To the rim. Just won't go from point blank range.
And you can't prevent a great shot from going in, but you can challenge that shot as hard as you can.
Anthony Towns, bank shot, won't go.
Time and again, they've showed a commitment to contest shots in the paint. Nothing easy.
Gordon. He shoots. Another miss, and still no field goals in the second quarter.
That's just too early. You can't take that type of shot and expect to make up ground in this league.
He puts it up, gets the 2, lucky roll. Karl Anthony Towns with 8 points and 1 block. And they bring it up, need to stop the bleeding here. Gordon choosing the screen, looking to get free. Into the paint. Green fires away deep in the corner. And Gerald Green with the jumper, a 3-pointer.
3 ball, corner pop.
Screen set nicely. To Teague. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down. And Mike D'Antoni calls a timeout. It's the only way to stop this team from scoring.
I think this is just misplaced confidence in their team to wait to call this timeout. They waited until they were now behind to call the timeout instead of trying to break this run, this momentum, earlier by calling the timeout when they were ahead.
Make a change here.
Hall
against Teague. To Harden. The The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Here's the pick from three-point land. Three-pointer won't go. Eric Gordon's 1-for-2 from the perimeter.
Sometimes NBA players play the score, not the game. Good defense right there by playing the game the way it should be played defensively.
Backing his man down. Shoots it off balance. That's good for two. Minnesota's up by 8.
Hey, that's one you just have to tip your hat to the shooter. Knocked in a contested two-point shot.
Paul's looking for the screen to get himself open. To Harden. Shot clock down to 7 seconds remaining. Paul on the drive. Shot clock down to 2. That's from downtown. To Rose. Adjusting in the air. Ooh, misses the inside shot. To Ariza. Harden against Rose. It'll count if it goes. Nice way to finish the period. Count the basket. And the first half comes to an end. Houston's down by 5. Stay tuned for more basketball here after the break.
Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Timberwolves have a comfortable lead at the halfway mark, and they've been showing off some excellent shooting, and it's ultimately points that win games. So if they can keep this up, there's a great chance they can finish with a victory. These are the guys getting buckets for the Minnesota Timberwolves. The Rockets were in need of a bit more scoring if they wanted the halftime lead.
And someone needs to step up offensively if they plan to win this game. Not a single player has gotten into double digits yet.
Game track. Field goals.
The Houston Rockets didn't make the best use of their shots in the first half. If they want to be competitive in this game, they need to find better looks.
Their offense was at its worst in the second quarter.
Player of the half.
Karl Anthony Towns
is providing all of the evidence needed to show that rebounding starts with positioning. You don't need to be the strongest man on the court to have a chance at a rebound. Of course, it doesn't hurt if you're the strongest man out there. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number 2. Number 1.
Mike and Jeff are ready to get started, so we send it back to them now.
Oh, excellent screen. Hall against Teague. Harden for 3. Wide open. And James Harden with the jumper. Puts it in.
Big time corner 3 right there.
And back outside. Inside. Can't get it to go from close range.
Great offensive execution. Poor finish at the basket. You've got to try to dunk that ball.
Gibson's working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Gibson fires. Ball travels out of bounds off the backboard.
Get up.
Harden's using the screen, trying to get free.
Hey, watch the screen look.
He dishes it. Fires it back out to the perimeter. Looking to curl in. And Trevor Ariza's whistled for the foul. Offensive. The Timberwolves get to inbound. Anthony Towns throws it down.
You've got to have a smart team to win consistently in this league. Good use of the mismatch and the attack and the finish.
To Capella. Harden's trying to get free off the pick. To Paul. 9 left on the shot clock. Paul. Oh, makes the nice adjustment, but it just won't fall.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
To Gibson, to the rim. Can't connect from close range.
It's hard to close out on great shooters. Tremendous job right there, getting his hand up, mirroring the ball.
Paul's shot turned back. 4 minutes gone by in the third. Houston's down by 4. To Gibson. Ball knocked loose. Reaches in for the steal. Stolen by Harden.
He's absolutely creating havoc out on the floor with his steals here in the first half.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Capella's looking to operate from down low. They work it around the perimeter. Hall against Teague. Gets to the line, counted. Plus the foul.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Yep, they're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor. Unable to connect on the free throw. To Crawford. Screen set nicely. Goes to the left hand and the bucket.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
To Capella. Gordon's looking to get free off the screen. Shot clock says 12. Backing his way down in the post. The two defenders swarm. Anderson from downtown. Nobody near him. Pick up. Crawford against Gordon. Much time to get this shot off. Ball goes out of bounds. Personnel changes for both sides right now. And Jamal Crawford will get the inbound. Help defense there with the switch. Pass intercepted. To Nene. Puts it up. Banks it home.
I love when teams share the ball.
You learn everything you needed to know in this world in kindergarten, and the number one thing that Mrs. French taught me was share. And I'll tell you what, they are sharing the basketball here today in this game.
Harden against Rose. Steps back for the jumper, hits the three.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot. And that one there, Mike, has got James Harden excited. He's doing his stir the pot celebration.
Right. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Kicks it out to the top of the key. Rose from downtown with just one left on the shot clock.
Watch the cutter.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. Time is not on their side. What will they do?
To Nene.
And he throws it down.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass, catch, finish at the basket.
Anthony Towns trying for position in the paint. And he kicks it out. Throws it up from deep in the corner. And Jamal Crawford with a nice look from three-point range. Harden against Rose. Final seconds. And that will end the third quarter. The Rockets down by two. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. This one has been close throughout. What are the keys now as we get set for the fourth, Jeff?
Both teams have got to get quality shots, rebound the ball, and most of all, Mike, what kills you down the stretch of games is turnovers. Take care of the basketball.
Crawford. What an ankle breaker there. To the rim, unable to flip it in. Sloppy ball handling. Attacks the basket. Crawford's unable to drop it in off the glass.
You don't get too many easy basket opportunities in close games. The ones you do get, you have to finish.
Gets the 2 points. He wants a foul there.
That's the type of offensive aggressiveness you need when you're playing in a close game. Here, he drives it to the rim. Strong finish and ties the game up.
Down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Gets in the paint. Lets it go. Converts on the inside. He's got 11 points in this matchup.
I love back and forth games. Tight games. Because what you see, Mike, is who has the poise and the precision to execute under the duress of the tight, hotly contested matchup.
Hall against Rose. Oh, excellent screen. Fires away. Ball shot misses for two.
Hey, there's only so much you can do against the great shooters in this league. You just try to make it hard on them. Here, great job contesting the shot late in the shot clock. You have to live with the result.
Oh, pretty move into the paint. Oh, shakes him there. To the basket. Aggressive play. Takes the hit and puts it in off the glass. And they need a timeout here. It's called. The Rockets down by four.
And your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there's a drive, there's got to be help and make them kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
Like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. Hall against Teague. Nice move down the lane. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. final seconds counting down. Gets into the paint. Puts it up for two.
Oh, huge offensive rebound.
Teague the rebound. It's a loose ball. Teague's pass nearly intercepted. Wiggins against Harden. And now he moves around the defender. Swats that one away.
Tremendous denial on that shot.
Inside to the basket. Another miss. And no scoring for now over 4 minutes.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
To Wiggins, takes the three. And Andrew Wiggins with a bucket from downtown.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Fires for three. Doesn't get the roll. Gibson. Defense! 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Moves around the defender. Screen set nicely. On the drive. Anthony Towns unable to bank that one in.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Gets past the defense. Nice. To Anderson. Paul's using the screen, looking to get free. To Ariza. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Gets a good look. Off the mark, the scoring drought now reaches 6 minutes.
What you're seeing here is defense like the guy's life depended on it. And it did. If he doesn't defend better than this, he is out.
Anthony Towns misses again.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look. He just missed it.
Paul. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Fakes the drive, but steps back. And the rebound taken by Wiggins. To Gibson. Good solid entry pass. Oh, pretty pass and an easy two. And Houston calls time as we wind down here in the fourth quarter.
When you're down this amount with a minute or so left in the game, you need to come out and get a quick strike at the basket. Attack the rim, try to get to the free throw line, or draw the defense to you and get the wide open three. And once you score, you have to force a turnover. You have to get your defense immediately set and get into your pressure.
Derrick Rose is checked back into the game here in the late stages. To Paul, puts it up for three, knocks it down.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Teague against Paul. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Rose on the drive, lets it fly, misses at the rim.
Hey, if you want to have a comeback, and you're in range to make that comeback, you have to defend like this. Guy's a very good shooter, but you made him take a tough, tough shot. That's how you work your way back into the game. Defend and rebound.
Go to the line for some free throws. And a foul. First free throw, good. free throw shooting knocks down a pair. And there's the buzzer. Season is over. It ends here in the conference finals.
There is nothing more devastating than losing a deciding game in the conference finals when your chance of advancing is only 48 minutes away.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Timberwolves are the Western Conference champions. After a long, grueling season, they're now headed to the NBA Finals. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Minnesota Timberwolves. The Rockets were eliminated from the playoffs today, and I'm sure there are no words that can make them feel better right now. Making the playoffs can be considered a success, but that's probably not what they want to hear right now.
Game track. Three-point shooting.
Each of these teams were solid with their long-range shooting. So by extension, they were pretty poor with their perimeter defense. Closing out on shooters must always happen, whether you're tired or not.
Player of the game.
Karl Anthony Towns
really turned this game into a spectacle with all of the block shots. He put together an amazing combination of timing and awareness to provide some excellent highlights.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this? Except that he fits the title of this segment. He was definitely cold in this game. We handpicked them for you. Here are the top plays.
Number two. Number one.
On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. And